I think we probably have different sort of categories of supporters. The one category and the biggest in terms of dollar value of their support is the big what we call development finance institutions. So the big development banks, the World Bank, the French, the Germans, that so these big institutions have budgets for development assistance, and they are often looking at how to effectively deploy these funds. So it's really engaging at very high level with some of these institutions and basically helping them to give this money in the most efficient and effective manner. Then another category of giver is what we call foundations and trusts. So often individuals that with their wealth have decided to endow a foundation or a trust, and then they look to give in a way that speaks to that individual's passion. Is it oceans? Is it, I don't know, food security? Is it hunger? Is it what is it that that particular individual, when they established this foundation or this trust, really cared about deeply? And then they try and identify nonprofit organizations that are working in that space that could achieve impacts in a way that would speak to their mission. So it's working with some of these foundations and trusts. Then another category is individuals that in some capacity are able to give and choose to give. And there it's I think letting them understand the scope of what we do, because as I say, giving tends to be an emotional decision. You have to feel excited, you have to feel passionate about this cause and believe that it'll make a difference.